Well, for the first time in school history, RIT's Baja team took first place at Nationals. YNN reporter Wendy Mills has more on the off-road team.
Well, we are watching the team speed around the practice field here just across the street from RIT campus. We're here with Nicholas Leota. He's the team manager. Hey, Baja's number one. Congratulations.
Yep.
I know how hard you work at this. You're building these from the ground up?
Yep, we actually design everything on there. We design the frame, the suspension, everything except for the engine and shocks.
All right. So we got to show off because all that hard work paid off, because there is the Baja Cup. Way to go. How many people on the team?
There's about 40 people in the club.
Yeah.
So 18 of us went out to Washington and came back with the trophy.
Yeah, Washington State.
Yeah,
not
Washington
D.C.
State.
That was a long trip.
Yep.
What do you get judged on?
So basically, there are three parts of the competition. There's a static competition, so the design, cost, and a sales presentation. Then there's dynamic day, which is acceleration, maneuverability, suspension traction, a sled pull, a rock crawl. And there's a four-hour endurance race.
Wow.
So.
He just went through a lot of water.
Mm-hmm.
What are some of the challenges? There's got to be so many. I mean,
the biggest challenge is the four-hour endurance race, and it's making it through
hours.
The whole 4 hours.
One driver?
One driver for us, yep.
Wow. What's it like being a part of this? And it's, you have guys and girls on this team making this happen. Tell us about some of your teammates. What are you all majoring in? What do you want to be when you grow up?
Well, there are a bunch of us. Majority of us are engineers. Most people are. Mechanical engineers or mechanical engineering technology students.
Yeah.
I'm actually electrical engineer.
Yeah.
And then we also have public relations. We have graphic designer. So we're trying to spread out. We have a marketing major. So
very cool.
Very diverse.
Yeah. Well, congratulations. I know over the years that YNN has been with the team and covered the different things. So number one at Nationals is a big feat. Always looking for a prospective member. So students coming in who are interested in this can check it out. Of course, sponsors are always welcome. You know, these are machines. You need the money to kind of make them roll. But next up for RIT, actually, RIT is hosting the RIT Baja SAE World Challenge, and that is next weekend right on campus. So it'll be cool to check them out. And again, those are teams that will be coming from across the country and world, maybe? I'm not even sure.
Yep, world teams from India.
There we go. All right. Reporting from the field near RIT, Wendy Mills, YNN.